start off, what you're going to do is paint all your nails except for your thumb a simple orange color. I chose a neon one, but you can choose any type of orange that you want to. You may choose to do one or two coats depending on how light or dark your orange is. Just make sure that you can get the orange opaque. Go ahead and paint your thumb your gold color that has big sparkles in it. Definitely try to get some sparkles onto the nail. Take your black skinny brush and make the design of the basketball on your ring finger. Make one vertical line all the way up your nail. Then, make two curved lines on either side of the vertical one. And finally, make one horizontal line going through all of those lines. On your thumb, create a basketball hoop. Do this by taking your black skinny brush and making a curved line across the top of your nail. With your white skinny brush, make vertical lines coming down from the black line. Finish it off, do slightly curved white lines all the way up the vertical lines. Add some glimmer to your nails by adding a clear sparkle over the rest of the plain orange nails.